Now, there are some instances where you want to show the scroll bar inside your scroll view. As you can see, you can't see any scroll bar here. And so if you want to show the scroll bar for any specific purpose, all you need to do is just wrap this single child scroll view inside a widget, and the widget is called scroll bar, like this. And once we do this, you can now see that small scroll bar. As you can see, that scroll bar is right there. You can change the thickness of this scroll bar. As you can see, it has many properties. If I change the thickness, let's say to 10, then you can see it's now getting bigger. If you want to show the scroll bar all the time, as you can see, it will only show when I start scrolling. But if I stop scrolling, you won't see it. So if you want to show it all the time, there's this attribute called is always shown. It accepts a Boolean and you change it to true. And now you can see the scroll bar all the time, even if you are not scrolling the screen. This is how you implement a scroll bar inside your scroll view.